Loving Father, as we journey together through another week of summer, we thank you for sunshine and for rain, for time with friends and family and for solitude, for work and for leisure. Help us to hold the uniqueness of each of these gifts. And we pray for those who find themselves in one or the other that they don't desire or they don't need. Amen.